my Jack Daniels box. I just finished about a week ago. It's a hoop pine body. The supply back. A couple of sound holes and a Jack Daniels presentation box lid. A special through bridge that I got with a metal bracket mounted underneath. It's got piezos in it at the moment, but they sound like crap, so I'm not using that. I'm just going to play it acoustically for you guys. That real resonating sound. It's a Tassie Yoke neck with a Burpu deck fretboard. I'm just using nail heads for inlays there for fret markers.